Hello everyone, this is Genius Hub. Today I'm making cream cheese icing for the red velvet cake. And I have in the mixer 3/4 cup of butter, 8 ounces of cream cheese, 4 cups of icing sugar, and 2 tablespoons of vanilla. So I'm going to whip it up together in the mixer and then I start to do the cake. Okay guys, so I'm ready to put the icing on. So I'm going to cut this cake in half. And I'll transfer a half onto this board. And then I'll put some icing on. And then I'll put this part onto it. So I'll put. And then I'll put this on top. So I'll just put this part on top now. So I'm just going to pair off the sides so that they're equal or even. Okay, and now I'm going to clean it up and put the icing on top. So this is it, guys. Red velvet cake with cream cheese icing.